Okay, let's get workout out of the way. I'm kind of crooked and that's going to bother me. Hold up. Okay, the rain today is just such a dull and gray day. It's totally messing with my lighting. But anywho, we are here. I'm gonna have to live with it because we only have 5 minutes. Oh, I think I made it worse. Let's tilt a little more. Is it better? Maybe not. Okay. Anyway, I'll just try to stay in the middle. Okay. Get down on your knees. Stick your right leg out. Hands up. And just dip down and dip up. Dip down and dip up. Modification. Just have your hands straight and airplane mode it. Because we'll just fly through, or you can have your hands, I kind of like prefer my hands here. Obviously, the further you extend, the more weight is over your head. So, today's day 20, so technically in the workouts themselves is day 20. So it's, where was I going with this? Sorry, I have a headache, so it's like kind of hard to think at the moment. But because I don't number the rest days and the walk days. So yeah, so today is your last actual like Pilates workout. Okay, so hold up. Go onto your elbow on and we're going to come up into a side plank and dip down and dip up. Dip down and dip up. Dip and up. Modification, put your knee down and tap up. The goal is you're shoving your bottom, your top hip high up so you can feel your obliques. So if you haven't noticed yet, this is not just your ordinary ab workout, it is targeting your obliques, which is your sides. So one of my favorite target areas, because it helps enhance your natural hourglass shape. So you'll feel your bottom shoulder though. Okay, so staying on this side, we're on the floor, pointing our toes, arm up, and we're just like touching our ankles. Down and tap, down and tap. So you are having this little angle. It's a little kind of like a side crunch. So, oh yeah, back to like the plot. it's just like today is your last Pilates day workout in the 28 day Pilates fitness journey. I really wanted to do this 5 minute series to really just enhance. It doesn't take hours every day to be able to, oh man, I forgot to switch